just thinking back on just how niggas never really gave a fuck, man. Just
don't give a fuck about
blood twisted up, man. Got the double cup. They niggas never really gave a fuck.
Let's do it.
AWLK, nigga.
Let's get it.
We don't get no fucks. We just don't get no fucks.
One bit.
Don't give no fucks. We just don't give no fucks.
Nope.
We don't give no fucks. We just don't give no fucks.
Welcome to another episode, or whatever type of episode of the Blue Report. I'm Richie Blue for all those tuning in, and welcome back to everyone who is returning. Once again, thank you for the 1K on whatever video shot within this week. I'm gonna constantly say that. I greatly appreciate every last individual who has subscribed and those who just watch. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of, I have like thousands of views and shit. Obviously surpassing my 1,000 subscriptions unless niggas is watching it more than once. If that's the case, thank you for returning my replay value, if it is any. But I have another request here from Ounces. Ounces requested plenty of times under numerous videos. I told you I was gonna get to it. It's coming along. Give me some time, you know. I'm a working man and a father, so I have to take care of the priorities first. All this stuff comes basically last. I'm not getting paid for this. This is just for my pleasures, you know what I'm saying? So, but it's Fredo's Rapping and Trapping. Covered, I think, Changes by Fredo, and I've seen a few of his songs and videos and listened to a tape. I forgot the name of the tape. It's not this one that's showing right here. But I'll leave a link to the original video in the description area. Let's get into this. And I also seen that Boss Belly was kind of had words for him and stuff. I seen a Boss Belly video a long ass time ago when he was like young as hell, but I see he's like emerging and shit. Just like I see him a lot more. Let me say that in my feeds and stuff.
Nigga picture, my whole wrist is lit. Used to take them pissy lifts, was sleeping in my nigga's crib. Still putting packs up in the microwaves, customizing diamond chains. Man, we was lost and had to find a way. Smoking on gelato, these blue ones got the sparkle. I started with a harpo, with the dreams to be a narco. Still, I can't wipe a chip, married to my like a chip. Sold a Z while writing this, my youngest shoot while cycling. I'm stuck up in a city full of flashy lights. I keep it humble cause I never really had a life. Now my shoes, top and jeans, cost a pack of white. Still I trap at night, when will I be satisfied? Guess it's just a trapper's life. Cooking up the Nina Zeds get sacrificed. And if my brother's patronized, some body's getting channeled back. Look, I've got two scales I'm balancing, two scales I'm patterning. As for this rapping thing, it's sorta just happening. Should I hit the booth or go and whip the twos? Got mad love for them little youths that's hitting shoots, I did it too. He's getting smoked if we're in the mood. Little brother can't get to the hand thing, told him bring the broom. But I ain't rapping about no dip dips and four doors. Just touched up on four raw, now I got four more. Johnny's got 6-0, looking for four scores. Told him just link little bro by the fourth floor. Man, I just beat the case. So can somebody tell Letitia Grace that Fredo's trying to give her D for days? I'm smoking weed and eating steak, thinking that I need a break. But I won't stop until all my D's are straight. Sitting down with Dots, chatting to him in the cemetery, telling him that now I rap, everyone remembers me. Missed the days when it was about the fun and it was never peas. I know you're smiling down when I spent $5 on a Fendi tee. But maybe heaven is the place that Fredo's meant to be. Cause down here on earth it ain't nothing but fakes and jealousy. Still I'm loyal to the rules, that's something you will never be. You want the fame so much, so it's something you will never see. She's clubbing every week, that's something I will never breathe. My own friend stole my gun, that's something I will never leave. Now he's round the pagans, and it's fucking with me mentally. But I'm ace of spades, and them niggas come like cherry B. That pussy stabbed me in my back and it was very deep. Then I got blocked for a shooting, 3 stabbings and a hell of tea. But I'ma let it be, cause if my lawyer hears the rap, due to one election me, but why the feds are vexed with me? Worker said Nick robbed him for some beat, so I told him for a couple weeks, just shotting it for free. Same time I had his big sister drop into her knees. She bust it open quick, cause I'm popping in the street.
Had his big sister drop it to her knees. Bust it open quick, cause I'm popping in the streets. Motherfucking gelato. love all the in the video. Rest in peace to his homeboy G Dox. I see that there in the video. Pop up. Boom, there you go. Yeah. Fredo is a smooth blue. I was waiting for a hook to come in or whatever, because it was already smooth, and the hook would have solidified whether it was a banger or not. But it going straight through like that was pretty smooth. He lit, you know what the fuck was up and what's going on. And nigga, I see him a lot, but I don't see. I listen to his music, but I see most of him, mostly him, like stunting, because like, when growing up, niggas didn't have it, I'm assuming. So when people get to that level, they put on. He's not like super. I've seen hella ignorant niggas with money and shit. He's not hella ignorant. He's just, he's on like he's like a moderate flash from my view. Let's say that. So it's not too hectic. He's not too crazy out there. But I love this tune. It definitely had replay value, so I will be listening to it again. It will be played in the car. And thank you, Ounces, for letting me know that it was out, because I didn't get no notification that it was out. I guess I subscribed to SB. I subscribed to Link Up. I forgot to subscribe to GRM. That's probably why. But I didn't see when this dropped at all. So I gotta get up on my subscriptions, so I know when things pop up and when things come out and things of that nature. Mad About Bars as well. Subscribe to all of that. But yeah, this shit is smooth, man. Like it the way that he raps is chill. It's like it's nice. I don't know what part of I think he's from London, but I don't know what part or what ends. I probably missed it in multiple fucking tunes. Or did I? And Changes. Did he say it in Changes? I probably just forgetting. This definitely had replay value, so I'm gonna play it again. I love the tune. Plenty of times I've said that or whatever. I'm just rambling and shit at this point in time, because I already said I'm gonna listen to it again. Like, comment, share, subscribe, dislike if that's what you into. Thank you for joining me for the Blue Report. Peace.
Nigga, fuck it, mission, cause I spent tuition on this shit I was wishing for. Moolah, yes, I adore the finer things in life. Nigga, fuck your life, nigga. You don't give no fucks, we just don't give no fucks. Don't give no fucks, we just don't give no fucks.